So when I first moved to New York, I got off the L train at First Avenue, walked east on 14th Street. I was going over to visit a friend in Stuyvesant Town. He said, make a left on Avenue C, and I made a right. And I quickly realized I was in the wrong part of town. And with that, wound up getting into real estate shortly thereafter and ended up selling an apartment on 6th Street between B and C as the neighborhood was changing. And that was more than 20 years ago, and our client just moved out of the city. So we're helping her stage the apartment and doing some condition work. And we're gonna be putting it on the market in the next couple of weeks once we're done with the staging process. So I look forward to showing you guys a little bit about what we do in order to help our clients prepare their apartments for the market in order to have a stronger emotional connection with buyers and ensure that they get the highest possible price. So look forward to walking you through it. And if you have any questions or would like to see it, just reach out.